Sorry about that. Just thought I'd teleport to you. Where's my hex at? I don't know if they've hopped on that and then hopped back off. Hello. I know Hex Ruin's gonna go during this. Aha! I love it. And I love the heartbeat when it reveals them. It's so nice. Oh, there's a hook here. I'm gonna leave her and go back. Oh. Really? I'm gonna get a hit there and then... Never mind, I'm gonna keep going for her. Sorry, isolation's just too good, lovely. That's fine. Hex has already done enough for me. I knew it was gonna go. I can't keep tabs on it all the time. Fine, I saw those scratch marks, but I'm just gonna ignore them for a bit. Hex is gone now, so I've got to start using overcharge. Go over here though. They've locked everything. I'm gonna get rid of the boon. It's only snuffed, so they can just put it back. Are you seriously still here? She was on that hill for so long. I really love this gem. I'm not camping, I'm gonna go after him now, he can take me away. Desolation would have actually kicked in then. I don't know why. Wait, maybe it's. I don't know. Was it. Did it run out? I don't know. Was it because I already hit the other one? I'm gonna go after you. Why is it not kicked in? What? She knows I have desolation, that's why. Doesn't hurt to wait. I'm gonna get out of the range of that so that they can save the other guy. Oh, she's dead. Someone's over here. I saw that crow. Someone in here. Oh, the other guy died as well. Go to the other side of the map. Just have a look. Oh. That's why I disconnected and the hatch spawned next to me. Oh, that's so unlucky. And the doors are considerably close to each other. I can sort of keep an eye. They'll probably still get out, but... Who is it I'm looking for? Meg. You're not escaping, I'm sorry. I need this third kill, the other guy disconnected. I'm sorry. I would normally do it, but... No, sorry. This game's been too good to me. I'm not letting you go. I apologize. Let's break some locks. Nice. Oh. That was a good game.